Good morning, students. Now, today we will see how we can able to change the color of our background if we are creating HTML document. As we all know how to change the color of the content, as we studied in previous classes, what are the basic syntax that we must have to use to change the color of the content. And now we will see what is the code to change the background of our HTML document. We'll create this code simply by creating a program on HTML document. So as we all know, we'll start with the doc type. HTML. You must have to write this to represent the particular file as an HTML document. We'll use HTML tag as we are creating an HTML document, and then we will declare the body of the content, and after that we have to make changes in the styling of heading 1. So we will use style is equals to, we have to change the color of the background, so we'll use the symbol, the name as background. Background dash. We have to mention the color as you want to change the color of the background, and the name of that color which we need to use as our background color. Now declaration is completed, tag is ended here. Then you will write the content, what do you want to display. And after that, HTML tag is closed, declaration is completed. And if you want to add the background to your particular paragraph, you can also use this style tag. Style is equals to background color, and now add that color name with the name of that color, call it, close it. Declaration is completed here, and then you can write the content which you want to add. So write anything which you want. I am the student of Sagar Institute of Research and Technology Excellence. There is our declaration is completed, mention of the content, and we will end with the closing paragraph tag, and after that closing body tag. And after that closing HTML tag. Now save this file, the HTML extension, the any name you want, HTML. When it is saved, now we'll make it to run with the available browser, that is Google Chrome. And here we can see. Allow this to execute. Taking here, save this. Save this file. Again, we'll execute it. Clearly save it and then again allow it as the name what we are writing is not found. So now we'll again run it. And here is our required result. The background of the heading is blue and the background of the paragraph is red. So this is actually the color of the content. Thank you so much.